In the end of the game, I didn't want to go to the dressing room. I didn't want to go to the bus. And I didn't want to go back with them to Milan. Because if I did, I think I wouldn't want to go to Real Madrid. So I just tried to run away. But I saw one of the players outside the bus. I had to stop. And no words. I don't remember one single word.